So first thing, as always, is just to get comfortable. Take a moment to relax. Scan your body and see if there's any clutching or holding, and just take a couple of easy deep breaths and let it go. This is a meditation of imagination. You don't have to believe anything. You just have to imagine it, only for the duration of the meditation. Before you close your eyes, look around and notice your eyes as a sense organ. In other words, light and images are coming into your eyes and through them into your awareness. Just notice that what you see is appearing in awareness. Now, close your eyes and notice your hearing. Notice your ears as a sense organ. In other words, sounds are coming into your ears and through them into awareness. Just notice that what you hear is appearing in awareness. Now notice the thoughts that are coming into your mind. Notice your mind as a sense organ. In other words, thoughts come into your mind and through it into awareness. Just notice that your thoughts appear in awareness. Now ask yourself, where is this awareness in which sights, sounds, and thoughts appear? Since the eyes are in the head and the ears are in the head, and thoughts seem to be in the brain, if you're like most people, you'll answer, "In my head." If so, just notice or imagine awareness inside your head. Now, in your imagination, drop down from the head to below the neck. Notice the sensations on your skin. Perhaps there's a breeze, or you can feel your shoes or the floor, or with your hands you can feel the chair or the table. Notice your skin as a sense organ. In other words, sensations come through your skin and appear in awareness. Notice any other bodily sensations that are appearing right now, and notice the awareness in which they appear. Then ask, what if the heart was a sensory organ? What is appearing in it? What if everything that is appearing in all the other sensory organs is appearing in the heart? What if the heart was totally okay with everything that it experiences? With everything that appears in it? With everything that could ever appear in it? Imagine that your heart reflects everything that appears without choice, without exclusion. Imagine that it allows everything to be just as it is. Just for now. You can go back to excluding or not allowing later, if you want to. So just for now, Imagine that your heart allows everything to be just as it is. Imagine that this allowing of everything to be just as it is the definition of love itself. Imagine your heart is love itself. Imagine your heart is you. You are love. What if the entire body appeared inside the heart? Imagine your heart expanding with love and allowing. Imagine your heart expanding to fill your entire chest. Imagine your heart expanding to fill your entire torso. Imagine your heart expanding outside of the boundaries of your chest and torso. Imagine your heart expanding so that it includes your entire body. Imagine your heart loves your body and allows it to be exactly as it is. Imagine your heart expanding to fill the entire room. Imagine your heart expanding to include everyone you know and love. Imagine your heart expanding to include everybody you don't know or don't love. Just for now, imagine that everything in the world is so close to you, so intimate with you, that the boundary between you and everything in the world starts to dissolve. Imagine you are your heart. You are pure awareness. You are love. You are everything. And now, stop imagining anything and just simply notice what's present right now.